When I tell other students, do research, get involved, they're intimidated and they shouldn't be.
And if you get enough people in the class or build up some data over a couple of semesters, you have enough to publish. And so the students can pick out a project, and what they do is kind of write a little research proposal.
At Whitewater, one of the things that we would constantly remind our faculty is a journal article with a co-author student. It shows that you spent a lot of time not just working on that research, but you also use it as an educational opportunity for your students. Including them as co-authors on journal articles really legitimizes the work that they're doing, so that when they apply to graduate school, when they apply for jobs, they have this on their resume. It shows real legitimate research experience.
So I met Dr. Veldekamp, and I took his first exam, but when I got it back, it was my lowest grade I've ever received, still. And I went to his office, and I was like, I think I'd be better dropping your class. Dr. Veldekamp persuaded me not to, just to keep trying. And I remember I finished that fall with an A- overall in that class. I guess I kind of contribute that to Dr. Veldekamp and him taking that 30 to 45 minutes to say, hey, stick with it, and let's see what you can do. That's going to stick with me for the rest of my life.